New metaverse and play to earn Project Roboterra has crypto analysts extremely excited after it launched to enormous hype last week. Welcome viewers to my channel, please subscribe, like my video and turn on notifications so you don't miss our next update. Roboterra, which we've also named the best new NFT project to purchase, will enable players to generate multiple income streams from the ecosystem away from simply offering rewards for gaming. It combines NFT ownership, metaverse land building and a play-to-earn element that should see players flock to get in. Roboterra is currently in the main stage of its pre-sale with Taro tokens available for just 2 cents. Roboterra to 20x in 2023. Experts and analysts are excited by the project for a number of reasons, with GameFi tokens being more resistant to drops in price all through the 2022 bear market. While some coins have lost more than 90% of their value from their peak bull run highs, GameFi projects have fared slightly better because of their long-term potential and use case even in down markets. With Roboterra currently selling for 2 cents during stage 1 of its pre-sale, a 20x from this point would mean the coin was trading at above 40 cents. The project, which has a doxed and confirmed team and audited smart contract, has a total supply of 1.8 billion Taro tokens, meaning Roboterra would require a market cap of way under $1 billion to reach that number. In fact, a large amount of the tokens are also going to be locked and vested over a period of 5 years, unlocked each month linearly, meaning the supply will not be at max upon reaching exchanges. While we are currently in a bear market, traders and experts are expecting the crypto market to make a recovery in 2023 as we head to the following Bitcoin halving, expected early 2024. Furthermore, despite the best crypto pre-sales have continued to return enormous value for early financial backers during this market, with financial backers drawn to low passage points and the large potential of new projects. The likes of ApeCoin, Tamadoge, Stepn, and Aptus have all been the subject of massive pumps in 2022 despite poor macroeconomic conditions, with each project returning enormous profits for early pre-sale financial backers. Financial backers in Stage 1 will already see a guaranteed 60% return before the Taro token even reaches exchanges, with tokens to sell for $0.032 in the third and final stage of the pre-sale. Roboterra players will also have the option to generate more income and profits from the in-game mechanics. What is Roboterra? Roboterra is an exciting GameFi project that combines various elements of blockchain technology to allow players to generate income in more ways than one. The superseding theme of Roboterra, which is a LBank Labs project, is to rebuild the obliterated planet Taro. Players do that by creating and customizing robot NFT companions and purchasing metaverse plots of land, then rebuilding them with infrastructure and buildings. The robot NFTs are vital to playing the game and are fully upgradable and customizable, and players can decide to keep their robots for the game or sell them on the open market. With land, the possibilities are almost limitless, and Roboterra has an in-game custom supervisor to allow players to develop their land how they see fit. No previous coding knowledge is required, with Roboterra allowing players to add dynamic 3D scenes, sounds, physics, client interaction and more. Monetization will come in numerous forms, with players able to charge admission expenses to things like museums or concerts or sell billboard space to advertisers. Roboterra developers are also expecting more use cases to emerge over the long haul as players truly make the world their own, while the metaverse land itself can also be mined for resources and players can also earn Taro by running independent continents. Taro tokens can also be staked for passive earnings and will be utilized for governance and casting a ballot in the decentralized autonomous organization, DAO. Read through the Roboterra white paper and join the Telegram group for more details and news. Roboterra pre-sale details. As already stated, Taro tokens are currently on sale for 2 cents during stage 1 of the pre-sale. During stage 2 tokens will increase to $0.025, a 25% increase, and then see another 28% ascent to $0.032 in stage 3, an increase of 60% from stage 1. A total of 270 million tokens, 15%, of the 1.8 billion supply are on sale during the pre-sale, with each stage selling 90 million tokens. The pre-sale has a hard cap of $6.93 million and the project's market cap will be at $57.6 million when the pre-sale wraps up. Roboterra will release 10% of pre-sale tokens at the finish of the pre-sale, with the remaining tokens unlocked at 10% per month linearly. The symbolic allocation is largely taken up by the treasury/DAO, 33%, and the rewards pool, 25%. The remaining tokens are split between the team, 10%, locked for a very long time then, at that point, released linearly north of 20 months, the EcoStore, 9%, Liquidity and Advisors, 3% each, and LBank, 2%, with the centralized exchange likely to be one of its most memorable listings. Step-by-step instructions to purchase Taro. Robotera's Taro tokens are available to purchase from the pre-sale site. Clients will require a crypto wallet in ETH or USDT to complete the purchase. New chapter of Sandbox Game, Robotera project is officially launched. Recently, an early blockchain Sandbox Game project was officially launched. Although the current crypto market has been hit hard, it still attracts a lot of attention. Game project was